Dreams are the seeds of action. We'd all do well to remember that.
A single-handed race around the world.
I've already sent in my entry form.
Are you serious?
Alone on a boat for 9 months. You're either drunk or mad.
Well, we should have another drink so that we can rule out madness.
May I point out you don't have a boat capable of such a voyage?
We're going to build one.
Have you ever done anything like that before?
That's the point. If I can do it, then so can the bloke who stares at the horizon.
If I'm putting in the money, what are you putting in?
Everything else.
I fooled myself into thinking we were just building a boat. I didn't think I'd actually have to watch you sail away.
That's what boats do.
Promise me you'll come home.
Any sane man would want to pull out of such an endeavour. Leave your doubts with us here on the shore.
Good luck, Daddy!
Take your dreams out to sea.
A great deal of pressure falls on the man alone on a boat. The sea shows no mercy.
Where are the leaders?
3,000 miles ahead.
If I go on, my chances of survival would be 50-50. If I turn back, I face certain ruin. I can't go on, and I can't go home. So where else is there? I'm here. What if I tell them I'm here?
This week, Donald Croher has been posting some remarkable speeds.
What do I do now?
A new single-handed record!
I'm out here alone!
I thought I could play the game better.
Donald Crowhurst wanted to be famous. Now he's about to be.
We had a hand in this. We put pressure on the man.
We're always connected, no matter how far apart we are.
Tomorrow, and every day after, my children will still need their father. And I will still need my husband.
Life must be lived. So the question becomes, what can you do to give it all meaning?